the criteria, make sure you know what you're supposed to have in your body, what you're supposed to be prepared for. Mm-hmm.
It's like do's and don'ts.
Yeah.
It also tells you like certain places where you've been to not have virus infections there. Specifically places in Utah for some reason.
After you give me that permission, Pastor Hill will tell you to sit over there in the waiting area to ready to pick your finger to check your BMI and your height to see if you're ready to draw blood.
Yeah, and see if your iron is low.
Or your iron or your is it high or low? So you come to our table right here and then we give them a response to pass the class.